Since she's found skirts must trail upon the ground. She had a better set of legs than even Miss Tanguette. Now she's got to hide what was once her joy and pride. This fad of overdressing's depressing, distressing, and catching men grows harder, their ardor's not so strong. My friend Elizabeth's tired of life and prays for death. How can she go wrong now that skirts are long?